excuse the language because I'm about to say something. This Sony is a piece of shit. I've had to shut it off. It shut off on me 3 times already while I was recording this wind. It was going southeast. Now it's going northeast. On weather bug, it was coming directly out of the north, going south on each side of us. Now it's coming back around like this. So that's going northeast. Tomatoes out there shaking too, even with the stakes. I'm gonna zoom in and see if this piece of shit Sony don't shut off. It's famous for that. I'm gonna put on the title, "This Sony Sucks." Recording high winds, but this Sony sucks. That's what it'll be. So for all the people that feel they have virgin ears, you're the problem. You are actually part of the problem.
Oh, don't speak like that. I'm offended.
Yeah, I got something that'll offend you. About an hour after I got up this morning, I flushed it. I got another one for you if you want it. Yeah, here comes some more wind. I'm gonna take my hand off of the mic. That's north. That's northwest. West is straight back that way. Like I said, on WeatherBug it shows it on the north, about 4 or 5 miles west of us and 3 or 4 miles east of us, coming south. Now it's coming out of the south, southwest, going northeast. No, well, off in the distance, yeah, you can see rain. The rain's in the distance coming down there. It's coming this way. You can see the what looks like gray out there, that's rain. If the Sony don't cut off again, I'm gonna zoom in on that rain. Oh, I felt something on my foot. Yeah, you can see it go across the top of this corn-like product. This Monsanto GMO that people eat with no with an empty head. Oh, this is a good stuff. Oh yeah, oh yeah. At Monsanto, they know what they're doing. Exactly. They do. I really get surprised that these branches don't break off these trees over here. Well, actually, there is a small one down there. You can see it hanging out of the tree. The big pecan tree across the driveway. I've got 3 or 4 big branches I put up next to the tree trunk. Could maybe use some of those in the fire pit. We've been here 6 years, and the first 4 or 5 years, there were big branches like this all the time being blown down from these winds out here. Because it does get windy. And I tell people that, and they kind of like it. They don't realize it. You know, they don't see it. You know, they don't experience it. You can see it on a video. It's not the same thing of seeing it on a video and being here when that wind's blowing. And it gets to the point where sometimes it actually does get scary. See, it's coming out of the southwest over there, going northeast. The clouds are traveling northeast. Oh, I didn't get on here though. Lightning off there. Lightning, everybody in the house. Power on. Is the power on? It's like a mist of rain. I don't really see rain here, mist rain. But right across the road here, and I felt it on my foot. It's raining everywhere except over this house. This house is excluded. Yeah, one joke. Oh. Yeah, that tree has lost some branches before. There's one like that right on the corner of the house out back too. big branches from off that because of it being soft wood like that one. I got my hand over the mic again because of the wind. I don't know how much of what I was saying before it cut out or not, but it's not that important really. Yeah, now it's raining. The rain's coming down. I'm walking north. Yeah, the rain's coming down. We just got those bricks down there for the fire pit. We bought 22 of them yesterday. Got three layers so far. I'd like maybe have four, but three is good. Four would be better, but no, that's good. Three layers of brick. That sunflower seeds that are getting wet again, so those are gonna be worthless. It's about a fifth of that gallon ice cream pail. About a fifth or a sixth of them are sunflower seeds from last year. Ain't gonna be worth anything now. The Monsanto killed off all of them. I had all these nice sunflowers out back. You see my little sunflower barrier fence I had? It goes from south. It goes from south to north, and it goes about 65, 70 feet across, east to west, and then it comes up over there. Those came up pretty all right, but they're sporadic. Some of the ones closer to the corn field, that corn-like product that they sprayed died off, and you know, that's the poison you're gonna eat. So, and I do mean you, because I ain't touching it. Bad enough I live around this crap. 360 acres of toxic food-like products. All right, this is long enough. It's already. Oh, it doesn't even, I can't read it. 7 minutes on this video, and plus I got two or three other videos out. I might put some on, I might not, depend, because I kept shutting off the camera, and I think I had one before that. That might be about 5 minutes. That's it. It's about 2:10 right now, p.m. Oh, I don't know if I can see. Of course not. My knockout curtains. I can see out, but I can't see in. What's that? Unit's out. Oh, the power's out in the house, so. All right, it's about, like I said, about 2:10, 2:15.